I'm doing Xbox game collection video today, but I might save that for a few days from now. I still gotta figure out how I'm actually gonna film gameplay videos, even when I get the little stand to get the phone back into. I gotta kind of lift it off the ground. I've lost the ability to, not have that little dinner type table to get the camera on and then just stack up some stuff. So I gotta figure that out. I've gotta figure out my role plays. Like, I am freaking lost with how to make my role plays. Like, how to go about making the videos. Like, where I'm gonna film them. I know the apartment's not big, but where I'm gonna film them. The lighting. The lighting's not super important, but I don't want it to be terrible. But just how I'm gonna set it up and whatnot. It's been real. Just kind of drawing like a blank on what to do, and even videos to make, I have a couple role plays I want to do. I just gotta figure it out. I actually came up with an idea last night. I put up the I put up a little poll on Instagram. I'll do that occasionally, of what I want to do. And it's, I'll just say it here because it was on there. I was watching videos on big TV, which is weird in itself, and I went to one of my own briefly. I'm like, this is too weird, and I was like, I'm gonna go back to my old channel. I started watching some of my videos from like 2009, 2010, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna film to follow up that whole saga stuff with the house and this, that. I'm going to make, a video with the camera, the phone. So me when I was, younger, and I'm gonna tie it into all that. I'm gonna do like, stuff like that, kind of tie it into it. I figure get some use out of those old videos, and I can do that, I would guess, because I can't copyright strike myself. I could, but I'm not. I wouldn't even film the full video anyway. I would kind of look at it and pick things out. Like, oh my god, I think that's kind of actually interesting, and it's a good use of some of those old videos, but, we'll see. I was getting nostalgic, too, watching them, I was like, oh, man, my first 4 months on YouTube back in 2009 were, like, some of the best. Like, I enjoy doing these videos a ton. I love that you guys love them. I enjoy making them. It's great to be creative. It's fun, doing some of the videos you guys request and stuff, and just coming up with ideas is fun. And I did similar to that on my old video game channel. Like, I feel like I was doing stuff that other people weren't doing when it came to that. Like, I made all those GameCube videos that were ridiculously stupid with the GameCube in the cage and stuff. I might have put that video up on this channel as well real early on. But I had a lot of those first 4 months, and then I started getting bad panic attacks in, like, early 2010 and kind of neglected the channel. And then back then, I feel if you didn't make a video, like, once a week, people would just forget about you and move on, unless, there was people that were really into your stuff. But anyway, I came up with a lot of cool, interesting videos. The GameCube videos, where I had the pet GameCube that attacked me, blah, blah, blah. I did some other, it was a lot of fun catching a Genesis in the wild. Like, I did a lot of fun stuff, and I had so much fun. I think it was my favorite time because it was so fresh and new, the platform for me making videos. And, I just went crazy with it, but it was fun, for sure, and I get that now, too. It's actually real, I like doing this. I really like making these, but anyway, this is kind of a ramble, I would suppose, right? In terms of the update, I'm gonna get more consistent with the vids. Not that I'll still end up with 10 to 12 videos this month, but, I want to get more consistent, and just, I'm trying to figure it out. Like, it's harder than I would have thought how to, use the rooms and where I would film specific role plays and stuff. It's tough. So, I wanted to get back into the role plays quicker. I did the one, kind of just one sitting here, the shady one. That wasn't, that was a role play, but not involved at all. No. motion video, or maybe like some finger flutters, tapping, or you know, stuff like that. Just maybe not, you might not see a role play. I guess I should give like a little warning, not a warning, but you know, let everybody know you might not see a role. You'll see at least one role play by the end of this month, I would think. But it's going to be a little slow going probably this month, and maybe, you know, early parts of March, just to figure it out. I think once I start to figure it out and hammer a few out, it will flow, it will, you know, they'll start to come back out again. It's kind of funny. It's like I'm drawing a blank, but it's like I'm drawing a blank on how to do the videos almost as much as, I mean, a little bit what to do and how I want to do them, I guess. That's weird. So maybe like a mouth sounds video or something like that. I actually have another idea too for something to tie into the mythology or whatever you want to call it between my vids and stuff. The universe that I want to do. But I just wanted to kind of update with that and just, you know, let everybody know that, you know, the role plays will be coming more soon. But I'm just, like I said, it's just, I don't know why, it's just harder to figure out. It's harder than I really, a lot harder than I would have thought. Had to figure out how to use things. I had the bookshelf over there. I can try to use that, but I mean, I guess the problem is, it's like, I don't have, like, that little, you know, those little tables, the dinner tables, those little tiny, you know, one-person tables you'd eat, like, a TV dinner on back in the day, whatever. I don't have one of those to just prop up and throw a couple of things on and film, you know, film myself sitting in a chair or whatever so I can move it around. I got the coffee table here that I might have to end up using, but, you know, because I got the bookshelf there, I do have some things I can do, but the dining room area is actually probably what's going to have to be. You can kind of see it a little bit. Like, that table there, I might have to do some role plays kind of on that, perhaps. I'm trying to think. I mean, there's nothing. I mean, this is okay. It's not super high off the ground, this coffee table, so I would have to stack some stuff up. So I'll have to figure that out. But like I said, I mean, whatever I can get basic videos up to, so. Anyway, it's actually pretty warm out today. I should probably go take a walk. We shall see. I was going to do is gum chewing, but I was like, whatever, it doesn't matter. I won't waste a piece of gum on an update. you know, but we'll, you know, I'll see how it goes moving forward with it. I could actually, you know what, the bookshelf actually can come into play because I can do another bookstore role play, which I haven't been able to do, or maybe even like a library one, maybe. I don't know. I haven't done a bookstore one in a while, so. I think that might have been the first roleplay I did. It was a bookstore one. it was fun. Maybe I'll do another one of those, because it's made him take advantage of the bookshelf with all the books on it, right? but yeah, like I said, it's just taking a little time, mentally as well, just to adjust. But, and if, you know, it's not easier, you know, I was in Massapequa, it was just so much easier to just be like, okay, grab the table, grab the chair, we're going into the friggin' bathroom or whatever. This bathroom's smaller. I like the use of this bathroom for sure. Like, I'll definitely film the normal videos I would film in there. I just gotta once again figure that out because it's tighter in there, so it's like getting a chair in there and stuff. It's going to be harder to do that. But yeah, you know, I'm gonna probably, I think that little dining area over there is what's gonna kind of do a lot of the, my role plays might be there, but I just have the bookshelf for that. Stuff like I said, and like I said, I gotta get ideas in my head too. I'm trying to bring a little freshness to it, I guess, but you know, we'll see how it goes. Might be able to work something out in the bedroom too. I don't know. Like, I'm trying to think how I could go about, like, the props aren't a problem, obviously. But, you know, like I said, I'll be able to figure it out, but I just want to let everybody know that those videos are not going to be coming consistently for, you know, I don't know, another 3 weeks, maybe. Maybe less. Yeah. We'll see, you know. Hopefully it works out. I definitely will do a bookstore role play in front of that bookshelf. It's set up perfectly for it, so. Got plenty of books on there that I can screw around with. Yeah. Maybe that's a start. Although, once again, that's going to be hard to get all those in the shot. That doesn't really matter, I guess. But yeah, it's just kind of a channel update. Kind of just, you know, just updating how, you know, roleplays will be coming again and whatnot. But and a little bit of a ramble. I'll just call it an update and ramble.